Here. Yeah. And I found this while reviewing the tapes
that were in Grant's room.
Now, Grant, just so I can remind you how you're laying right now, because you may not remember, you're laying kind of flat. Your leg's coming down here. Your other leg appears to be going off like this. You see that?
Mm-hmm.
You could see the rays in the
typical how I
comforter.
Sleep.
Yeah. Right.
Whoa.
Holy crap. Are you for real? Look at that. That is freaking me out. Dude, I had no idea. Oh my gosh.
You don't think that he moved his other leg and his foot pulled the blanket up?
Well, if you look, his other leg appears to still be there and not move while these covers do move. Another thing is it doesn't appear to be pulled from underneath. It appears to be pulled from the top. And you know what? What was the most commonly reported activity is that this woman, Julia, whispers in people's ears and uncovers their feet.
Steve proceeded to show us the evidence that was caught in my room, the bed spread lifting up off my leg. And you know, I was there, but I was asleep. And I don't know what could have caused that. That's friggin' messed up.
We caught actual physical manipulation.
Seeing how I was in the room, and I know no one else was in the room, and no one had tampered with anything, I'd have to say that it's paranormal. I don't know why that blanket is moving.
Something? You're the one that died in here?
What a dead end.
Jeez. Here's how you voted on tonight's question.